Moments after Floyd Mayweather beat Sugar Shane Mosley, I ran into promoter Gary Shaw and one of his superstar fighters, Pero Angulo.
Gary, what do you make about the fight? I talked to you before.
Was an easy fight for Mayweather. Where's my dog? Come here, Pero. Where's my dog?
Pero! What do you make about the fight?
Said it was going to be an easy fight for Mayweather. That's what it was.
What did you do?
Same thing.
Can you beat Mayweather?
He can beat anybody. He's the dog.
Pero. Were you expected?
Esperaba un poquito más de Shane, pero...
I was hoping a little bit more for Shane.
Lo hizo perfectamente su trabajo.
He did his job.
So people who
can't
see the fight, how would he describe it?
La gente que no miró la pelea, como la describiera.
Una pelea fácil para Floyd.
An easy fight for Floyd.
Any message to your fans?
The same one.
Who are you fighting next? Do you know?
The question is over here.
The winner of I want to fight Cotto or Yuri Foreman.
Yuri Foreman's my boy.
Well, he's going down. You'll be able to put your name on the bottom of his shoes, so you'll be able to see him.
What do you think about Yuri Foreman as a fighter?
I think he's a good fighter. I don't think he's in the class of Pero, and it'll be you know, with Cotto. Cotto was stronger, so, and this is the first time for Yuri Foreman to be on the big stage. So we'll see what happens.
Paul Williams.
Well, we don't give a who he fight. He's the dog.
I love Gary Shaw.
Gracias, Pero.
There you have it. Gary Shaw, Pero Angulo. And Gary, don't kid yourself. You know, and I know, that Yuri Foreman would beat any of your fighters. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Sekbak, reporting.